There's a kingdom in a far, far away land. There's a king, a prince, and a soldier. And on the other side, where no one seems to know at all, there was a witch. And the nymphs. And they lived happily ever after.
So what's so proud in there?
But one day, there was a burglar or a thief had stolen the belongings of the prince, including the pendant given by his father, the King Kong.
Now that I have this in my hands, I should find a place to build my own kingdom. Ha 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 ha.
On his way, the old woman warned about the danger.
Don't go to the place, I warned you. Many have gone there, but no one came back. So don't go! Go! Go!
Wait! Why should I not go?
I've already told you. But no one came back. Alive!
Duh! I don't care. As in capital C, A, R? Why? I don't care.
He ignored the old woman's warning and continued to his course and found an abandoned place. He never known it was the witch's doom and cursed lair, and the witch is watching over him in the magical portal.
What's wrong with me? Why do I feel like this?
Nothing heard, nothing said. Can't even speak about it. All my life, all my head. Don't wanna think about it. Feels like I'm going insane, yeah. It's a thief in the night to come and grab you. It can creep up inside you and consume you. A disease of the mind, it can control you. It's too close for comfort, but
put under the spell of the sexy, tempting, and dangerous nymphs of the witch.
Now, the prince is on my hands. One more step, and I will conquer the whole kingdom.
Meanwhile, in the castle.
Okay, got it. Going there.
Where is the pendant I've given to you?
It's in my room.
General.
Yes, Your Highness.
Review the CCTV.
Somebody broke inside your room while you were sleeping and got your things.
OMG!
The infantry battalion was set in motion to search the lost pendant. The general was tasked to spearhead the hunting of the intruder or the trespasser, but the wicked witch knew that an army was going to her place. All were down except the general with the guidance of the old woman.
You will never get here.
The general was chased by the sandman but survived and made it to the king's palace and report what happened. He was told by the old woman that it is because of the power of the witch coming from the pendant.
Your Highness, Your Highness.
Yes, what happened?
The witch got her power from the pendant, the old woman told me.
Witch? With power? And who is the old woman?
I don't know. She came and disappeared like a bubble. I was chased by a giant sandman, but I was the only one who survived.
It is because of the pendant. We should get it before it's too late.
We don't have an army now, so I will do it.
No, we'll find ways. B-D-O.
No, my king. It is I who lost the pendant. So it's I who will get it from the witch.
I know the prince will come to me and get this pendant. Who is he to stop my power? I will make him suffer.
The cursed slave heard the witch's plans, so she went to the forest through the secret passage to meet the prince without the witch's knowledge.
Beautiful girl, wherever you are, I knew when I saw you, you had opened the door. I knew that I'd love again after a long while. I'd love again. You said hello, and I turned to go, but something in your eyes left my heart beating so. I just knew that I'd love again after a long while. I'd love again.
Who are you? What are you doing here? Don't you know it's very dangerous here?
No, I'm here for your safety, and the witch is going to kill you.
No, you might be the witch. Huh? I know you are the witch.
Are you looking for me?
I know where to hide. Run!
I know you will betray me. No!
Now you will know the real me.
It's over. I have the pendant.
That's not yours. Give it back to me.
The power is mine. What I have told you, many have gone, but no one came back alive.
No!
to ashes and the pendant remained. The prince took it and very happy that he get back the pendant as what he promised to his father. But the slave was gasping her breath because she has used all of her power.
I have something to give you. It's no use of me since I'm there.
No, the help is coming. You will leave. Because I love you.
The pendant shined upon them and merged. This is because of true love and sacrifice. The slave turns into a beautiful princess? No, she doesn't turn. Happily ever after.
So that's the problem there.